Hi, I'm Gary from organicweb.com.au and I'm a Mailchimp Pro partner. In this very short tutorial, I'll go through how you can indent text in Mailchimp. So let's go across to Mailchimp. So I'm in the builder where we build our email at the moment. And for example, if we wanted to indent this text, the one obvious way of doing it is firstly to click on the text. So this is just a paragraph block. We'll just click on it. And of course we could change the padding. So for example, if we change the left padding, and let me change it to something like 60, make it obvious, you'll notice that it's indented. We might think that's okay, but the problem is this: when we preview it, what we'll notice is that on the desktop device, yep, looks all good, but on mobile, it loses the indentation. So what if you want to keep that indentation? Well, there's a very simple way of doing that. Firstly, there's no obvious way with the little icons in the text options, I guess, of indenting the text. But again, what we'll do is, let me just reset this back to where it was. So if we want to indent this, but also keep that indentation okay for mobile devices, go into code, so click on code, and don't be too worried, it's actually fairly simple. And I'm going to just type in here margin-left, and let's make this, just for this example, 50px and semicolon, and I will put this, what I'm doing here, I will put this margin left and so on in the description of this video. You'll notice that it's now indented. I can change this to something else. So let's just change it to 90 just to make it very, very obvious. You'll notice again that it's indented even more. And you could just play with that to indent as much or as little as you want. Now, if we preview, we'll notice that on the desktop device, it's indented. And also on the mobile device. So just make sure that you check both the desktop and the mobile previews. But thank you for joining me. I'm Gary from organicweb.com.au.